Ah, alrighty then. Time to get up and get out there and get a move on with our new rocket-powered set of turbo lead armor. The Explorer suit. And let's see, what do we want to do today? We've got to get the water built up again. Let's see, do we have a cat? First of all, first things first, do we or do we not have a fresh cat? I mean, like, unleashing it. Wow, you guys are, like, hello, dedicated. Sir. Look at this. They're in their armor-plated pre-war clothes. Just standing in the rain.
Crops coming in pretty good.
Not many doctors around these days.
We perhaps we should build them a roof. Let's put that on the list of things to do. It looks like we have a cat. See the cat? It's Sparky the cat. There you go. It's just... What do you think, Piper? What do you think today? Maybe we do in one more. We'll cash in the Mila. Maybe do the dead drop stuff. And I say that only because we've got the XP bonus going, so we'll get the XP bonus for reporting in on the Mila. See if it gives us another one. I mean, there's 11 of them total. I guess the 11th one can get glitched out somehow, but we'll see if that's all been patched up or not. And boogity, 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 boogity. Hum-de-doop-de-doo. This is the most time I've
Heads
spent
up.
In armor.
Tom's got more goodies in stock. Check with him.
He's always got goodies. There he is.
Operation Jackpot was a success? Oh, thank God. We were running perilously low on supplies.
There's more going on than you know. Trust me.
Hey.
You must not be afraid of heights with all the work on the Mila project. Could always use more Milas placed. If you're interested.
Mila. We'll take a Mila.
But if you're here to check out the latest and greatest, that's good.
Let's barter with him.
Let's see what you got.
You got it.
Let's see. He's got armored stuff. That's good. That'll save you some time. An armored clean suit. Can have an armored postman. How much are they? Not a lot. I want armored tattered rags. That just seems wrong. You could buy the... Okay, there's 6 Mila left. I thought I did more than that. I did more than 5 Milas. I am disappointed in me. Railroad Stealth Boy. I wonder what makes the Railroad Stealth Boy better than, you know... Shipment of... Okay, we're going to pay for this up front. We're going to lose some money here. I don't really use stealth boys, but I do kind of collect them. The Tinker Tom Special. If you're not yet in combat, increases vast accuracy, but costs more action points. That's something only Tinker Tom would come up with. Let's hold off on that just for the time being. We'll get it later. Make Tinker Tom rich for the time being. Maybe we'll come back with some water. And here we got just Piper soaking it up. Yep, this is Railroad HQ, baby. You've heard a lot about them, now you know. Let's see if she has any thoughts.
Things are quiet, for now.
Hey.
What can I do? You know, you look like you could really use this. These things have literally saved my life.
Your thoughts?
Right behind you.
Okay.
That was all I had.
Sure.
Right behind me, that's fine. Let's see. We can always, let's see, what's the Randall Safe House 3? We'll pick up the dead drop.
We'll do the dead. Ends.
The dead drop, that's the more plot-driven kind of thing. And it's in the Super Duper Mart. Well, it's on the high end of the map, so it should be less deadly stuff up there. So that's good. Let's get clandestine with the railroad. I know what you're thinking. Gee, you drove it for a while with the with the Brotherhood of Steel, and now you're doing more railroad stuff. Isn't that kind of odd? Yeah, you try to balance these things. Especially, you know, I don't want, if I could get these done before you do, you know, defend the castle, and then a lot of stuff apparently fails if you had to get, after you do defend the castle, so I'm trying to finish them up. I know, that's not really character-driven. That would be like, gee, my son's missing. I'd better put a lot of random electronics around for a... Whoa, what the heck is that? What the heck is... There's a freaking behemoth. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. I've got a behemoth killer. I'm up to 596 shells. You thought I was kidding. What the heck was this? For where I am? Oh, he blew a car up. Hey, why'd you kill the birds? Any birds? They're just hanging around during this.
Blue, we're not alone here.
There's something going on. Unexpected. Synth birds or something. That's not normal stuff for birds. Oh, look at this. Bottle caps and toy cars. Blew something into next week. Oh, there we go. Fancy hairbrush. Clear hostels at Hubris Comics. Okay, well, let's see what the... Let's go along here. Let's... Should be in here. I've cleared Hubris.
Randolph Safe House reporting. Package 1 is away. No problems. Route cleared as promised. Runner reports recipient is, as of now, closed for business. Switchboard spooked them. We're working a new route. If our friendly neighborhood heavy can take out hostiles at the following location, that would make our life a lot easier. Mr. Tim's out.
So that's the Hubris Comics. It's like a bunch of Mr. Handy Fuel? Oh, that's good. And scissors in the ice cooler. Okay, baby, let's head over to Hubris Comics here. It's down in the downtown. Whoosh! It's not a bad layout in there. By the way, that completely negated my... Well, it's higher up on the map. That can't be anything. It's a behemoth. Phew. Okay, who do we get to kill now? Hostiles. This could get explosive. That's how I'm gonna do it. Get the explosive shotgun running again. If I miss, I still don't miss. That's the thing. The Overseer's Guardian is a great gun, and I like that. And I think that's gonna be more of a main gun because they try to, especially as they try to build up shotgun shells. But when the chips are down, and you just gotta blast everything and everywhere in sight, hoping to come out of it, you want that explosive shotgun, in my opinion. Forget about it, monkey. Yeah, there was a... I had a couple phone calls, I stopped recording, and then I forgot to turn it back on. This guy, I blasted him through the wall. And he's got nuclear materials, so I'm really happy about that. But then all you had to do is kill that guy. That was, and it wasn't really... Again, we're a little overpowered here. And nothing... Okay, so all we really have to do here... See, anybody in this... Any stars who want to have their brains blown out? Alarm clock. Alarm clocks have nuclear material. That's right, because they have atomic clocks in this place.
Ours now.
Yep. And a pack of cigs. A battered clipboard. Yeah, we have been through all this, and there will be more undead fools eventually. See, we got a little car here. A couple of pins. The eggs are worth something. Legendary ghoul guy. The back bay. Apparently the back bay is not a friendly place, you know. To remind myself to go back and get... Because I hit the button again to turn it off, and then it turned it on. And I'm like, oh dear, I messed up my fraps. I thought, but lucky, go back and I could refilm it. Go back a save or two. But honestly, it's just one-shotting ghouls. I mean, do you really care? I mean, I don't know. It's... Eh, oh, looks like our friends are here. Right after... Must be coming after those super mutants again. They have a thing about that. Let us fast travel. Back up to Railroad HQ. And I'm not trying to short you guys, but I mean, honestly, I think you only missed like three or four ghouls blasted to smithereens. We'll make up for it. We'll kill more stuff, I'm sure of it. Desdemona,
securing a new route isn't glamorous, but it's still important work. If our runners can't move synths safely out of the Commonwealth, the whole organization is paralyzed.
Happy to help.
Keep assisting Randolph's safe house. They've got two more synths in there. I don't want to lose them.
Completed. Report back to Desdemona. Now what? At the end of that? Yep, completed. Randolph's safe house 3. So now we gotta wait for, something new to happen there. Let's see. Where is the next Mila location? Mila! Massachusetts Bay Medical Center. Ah, what? I feel like we've hit that before too or something. Well, no, we haven't. That's a new one. Not a good place either. Let's approach it from the Shamrock Tap House. That's not too bad an area, as I recall. The weather vane missions are all really annoying for the most part. But I wonder if this time we can use the rocket pack to bounce us up into the stratosphere. Still feel like seeing that. Desdemona, bam, 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 bam. Okay, let's do the time warp again.
Time's up, bitch.
Oh, great.
Now I'm mad. Don't you die on me.
What happened to the tap house being like a good place? Didn't I clear this already? You traitor scum. Still in one piece. They're in a bunch of tiny different pieces. And where the heck is that light? take that down too. A lot to clean up around here. When y'all mess with us, when we fast travel in right into a whole pack full of... Okay, so never do that. That was a bad idea. Now we're on the move. And we'll take some stuff. As it's convenient. Now, we're walking straight towards the Mila location. What's wrong? Oh, there you go. Oh, good. They're distracted. That was funny. That was like dead yet not. It doesn't have any. Hey, military fatigue. Good. Good. Now.
What?
Some raiders come. Okay. There probably aren't any raiders scum right around here right now. I don't even see the body of that one. I'm wrong! Look at that. Let's talk about that 360 no scope. No, not really, but. We'll jump up and blast them kind of thing. It's this. I'd just like to point out. Wow, it was like freaking. I thought it was dead! I mean, it is now, but. Okay, is there an entrance to this? Can we find it? Silver Shroud. I forgot about all the Silver Shroud stuff. That building, maybe.
Is that someone who needs me to kick their ass?
Military point? You're gonna have an interesting gun when I kill you. You got a shotgun laser deal.
I can carry something if you need me to.
No, I'm good. Yeah, probably. Yeah, I don't think this is one that we want to hop up to. This is too complicated. We're just going to blast our way through, take a whole bunch of stuff, get to the top, fast travel, not back for Mila points, but back to the Kessel. Be a lot of potential good scrap from here. Gonna be a lot of people to kill. Lots of people to kill. Elevator?
Negative sensor read. Weapons cold.
Those are synths. Okay, we'll come back and do terminal fun later. Okay, let's keep working our way to the top. Because we're not here to clear this place. Blow that out of the way.
Who's there?
That's where we need to go. We have to find another way up. Can we find a hole in the ceiling? I can rocket up through that. The theater district? We're going outside. Okay. I'm not... If we can find a way... where I can use my boosters to get up there, that'll do it. Come on, come on, come on. We're outside. What happened to her? It's telling you to go up that way. That's telling you to go back inside, but that's not necessarily the only way up there. Though it may be the only way up there. A lot of these things are glitched out too, where it tells you, oh, you have to go in here, and then there's better ways. But I don't see a lot of footholds there where I can land. And you can't rock it all the way to the top of the building. You gotta go bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. It's a different door, though. Maybe. I just fell down. You're kidding.
Resetting threat level.
Alright, that's right back where we started. But, is there a different... So we went out that way and it was... up and around, but didn't really do much. Did it do something for us? Let's see. And of course, watch your footing. That's another thing. Come on, come on, come on. Don't make me do the time warp again. Please don't make me wait this long to see what's around the bend. Bethesda! Fine, let's do the time warp again. So go around here. Again, laptop up. Up. Is there a way? We're going up maybe that high. Or is this how we're supposed to do it? Is that the same way I came in? I mean, I don't know. I'm getting so turned around. That's the problem with these Mila projects. You get so turned around. Looking around again.
Wouldn't want to be in your shoes.
I think that's where I went out, right? Your eyes peeping. That's a hole. That's the same place. Okay, so this, we've got nothing here. Let's move on.
Seems like they had enough sense to run.
Scanners detecting sentient life. Alert level elevated. Contact.
They never just want to talk.
What is he saying, contact? An assaultron.
I want this one's head.
Now, don't start what you can't finish.
She's got really good armor. And I got explosive rounds. And all of your stuff. You're left here blown to bits and naked. Can we go up here? Yes! That's the ticket. Alright, now let's find that stairwell. A lot to clean out here if we wanted to, but I can buy junk a lot easier. Let's just keep moving. We're getting indications. Piper? Piper? Why did that change the instant I got in the elevator? Says she's here. Alright, I love that. Fast travel to the elevator. Yeah, I was hoping that would exit out under the roof or something.
Who's there?
We got a mech up here.
Hey, found them and they do not look friendly. Hey!
There's fewer of them. Oh, this dick got into his mech. Blasted that to bits. Anything good in it? Ooh. What happened there? I didn't hit that button.
Oh, what were you hiding?
Gonna get in, back up again. I wanted to grab this, not get out. Oh, it's part super there. I wanted to.
Nothing but garbage.
Yeah, pretty much.
Certainly seen better days, hasn't it?
Okay, so now where do we go? I tell you, this almost looks like a dead end. Oh wait, we can go up here. Emila's up that way. That's interesting, there was an army guy here fighting something. Ever upward. She'll teleport in. Yes, we're going up. I promise I'm gonna get you a better outfit at some point, sweetheart. You're just too pretty for that. Action points are back up. Gooding! Out on the roof. I'll be alone. Mila location. Alright. Check out the view. We can activate that, send it down, in case we ever want to ride back up to the top. And in the meantime, let's go dump some of this junk. And let's see here, we got this. Explosive, powerful 10mm auto pistol, that is nice. Not gonna replace what I got. Yeah, we'll put all that stuff in here because that's eventually gonna be. I'm gonna armor everybody up here. We got some T-45 stuff.
This is
primarily crap.
Broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen alerts.
The Railroad Stealth Boy and the other Stealth Boys I'm going to keep for myself. Just as a collector's kind of thing. Yeah, store all the work. And let's store all the mods. Those will be good for when we're, when we're building bots later. We're eventually going to build some bots, but we need a lot of material to build bots. A lot of it. Aurelia! A ridiculous amount. Transfer. Keep them in your desk. What do you think? Alright.
Self-diagnostic complete. I'm happy to report I won't be falling apart on you anytime soon.
Very good, very good. What can we do now? Well, we can report in on the whatchamacallit. But you know what? Maybe we should do the... try a quartermaster. How would you... what do you think of that, guys? Do a little quarter mastery. The Zephyr Ridge kit. Well, that's right up from the Mercer safe house. And oh, what the heck is that? Let's go up to the Nakano residence. That's a safe zone. Wait a minute, is Zephyr Ridge in Far Harbor? Would that make sense? It would put some of the Quarter Mastery stuff up in Far Harbor? I don't know. Okay, now where is it? It's just a random point. Where is... yeah. The Zephyr Ridge Camp. Well, we could fast travel there. There's probably going to be a whole bunch of stuff that... no. Okay, well, where have we got near here? The Children of Adam Shrine. The Glowing Grove. The Radiant Crest Shrine. I think the Children of Adam Shrine. We're friends with them. That's interesting. A new location in Far Harbor. I get all the locations in Far Harbor. Interesting, interesting. We're going to get another. We're going to blow stuff up. Help defend Sunshine Tidings. We've come all this way. And now we gotta do a defend. So let's see if we can do this quick. Whoa! What the heck? Somebody's got a mini nuke? Piper, we gotta back up here for a minute and we gotta find out what's going on. What's that other one? It's a sniper.
Hey, something's out there.
Okay. Yeah, I'm tagged. Stuff's moving on us. Where are they anyway? Gunners?
Yes.
Ruthless trappers.
It has you.
even in his underwear. Hello. You ruthless trapper, you. Can't even find your guts. So this is the Zephyr Ridge camp. How in heck? Terminal to use. Alright, I think we need to know what's going on here at the Zephyr Spotlight Control. We don't care about that. There's no story? Take it. And now... Oh look! A mini-nuke. Nice, I thought that one was nuking me. We'll be back for this game, but now we gotta go map. Back to the Commonwealth. No, not to the Azalea there. What the heck is it? We need to get back to the Commonwealth. And go to the Sunshine Tidings area and help them out. I think I was quick enough. Then report to the other person and then go back and give them the next meal. And the music stopped. Oh dear. Okay. No, we don't want that. We want... this and this, and where's Sunshine Tidings? All the way over here. Beaming in full armor. And just landing there should kill whatever it is because all the guns will kick up. It's like, I don't know, it's like I'm their daddy. They won't play, they won't do their thing unless I'm telling them what's going on. I don't understand. Getting pretty close there on level 88. And we're just waiting.
What?
I'm glad that's over. See? And he says, kapang!
Something's out there.
Still?
What the?
Oh, there you go. What the heck was it? Annihilated by the defenses. Raiders!
On the waste, otherwise.
Well, you know the code of the wasteland. Leave everyone that you kill completely naked. Or blown to bits. I only can see a couple of them, but that doesn't mean they weren't all blown way downfield here. You'll have this. Oh, here's another one. You didn't particularly know what happened, did you? As recall, things can spawn out that way, but we're not going exploring. Grub flower. I don't remember what that's for, but... let's see. How's everybody doing up here? Let's punch up the... nothing more can be built. You got 30 with defenses. Low for one of my settlements, but good enough. Power 40, water 42, food 33, people 18. Alright, well, let's just start cashing in here. Alright. I think if we go to data and quarter mastery, we go on the map. The next thing is the Cambridge Police Station. What up, Scribe? And that'll probably give us another one. They'll come up with the next mission, the next piece of garbage that they value so well. And then we'll go get another Mila, and then maybe we'll call this a video. Because, you know, that's a lot of shooting. And the next bit after this, what I'm going to do, gang, is probably go back. Now the water should be pretty well reloaded on my water kind of things. And we'll go get some more water, which means we'll get some more junk, which means then maybe later on we'll be building some more things here at the castle. Doobie doobie doo.
These were here. Wait, are those Brotherhood markings?
Hey.
What you got for me? You look like you could use a pick-me-up.
I like a girl who's an unlimited amount, unlimited source of cola.
Your thoughts?
Most folks are just looking for a hand. All we gotta do is offer.
Your thoughts?
Well, aren't I lucky they thawed you out just for me?
That was nice.
That was all I had. All
right.
That was, like, you should say something nice, you know. Yeah, those are Brotherhood markings. We're part of the Brotherhood, too. We work both sides of the street. We're working the railroad. We're working the Brotherhood. Because we are the Minutemen, and we're working for us. We want to know what they're doing. All right, Scribe. What you looking at? Right.
Scribe.
Good, you're back. Hope that means you recovered the tech.
Here it is.
Great. I'll get this documented and ready to send off. Here, I'll always want more tech, so believe me, I'll never run short of missions. When you're ready for more, just say the word.
Damn!
Affirmative.
All right. Here's the location. Get on it.
Might as well have it in the...
Lancer Captain Kells is one of the finest officers I've ever had the pleasure of serving under.
I don't care.
When it comes to keeping the Pridwin running, Proctor Ingram's the best.
So we cash that one out.
Glad to have you on the team.
Glad to be on the team. Now let's get out of here before something bad happens. And what's that? All that stuff's up in the other end of the world. It's all up in Far Harbor now. Why is that? That's interesting, but we're not going to Far Harbor just yet. We're going here. Railroad HQ. Go get another Mila. Mila. Where am I going to put you, Mila? It's just another way to make some money. Hey.
Need to hit the dead drops. Randolph's got a message for you.
Ooh, Drummer Boy's got a Randall Safe House 4. Desdemona, boom, 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 boom. And then there's this fool.
You gotta be careful, man. The Institute is everywhere. The latest atmospheric reading from the new Mila is still inconclusive. But we'll catch the Institute. Could always use more Milas placed. If you're interested.
And take.
Or we could just do some business.
I'm good for right now.
I gotta go.
Right you up.
Camp Kendall set up Amila. Another yeah, all that Randall Safe House stuff and the Amila stuff. According to the wikis, once you do defend the castle, that all goes failed. You're not doing it anymore. Or maybe it's after you blow up the Institute, no one cares. But I mean, we're just gonna keep a motoring on those things, I think, for a little while. Before we finally plunge into the glowing sea, which I don't know. Are you guys interested in the glowing sea? Are you guys not interested? I mean, it's like that's kinda like everyone's seen the glowing sea by now. This game's been out a while. It's only moi who has put it off by doing lots of settlement building, which I, to be perfectly honest, I find a lot more fun. Do I have anything that I wanted to actually keep for myself here? Inventory. Deathclaw Gauntlet. That could be cool. We could keep the Deathclaw Gauntlet. Let's see. Transfer. Deathclaw Gauntlet. Not really. Hunter's Pelt outfit. Alright, that's different. Maybe trap her left leg. Actually, you know, that pelt outfit probably smells funny. Trap her left arm. Not his actual arm. A wool fisherman's cap. Anything there? Keep the Nuka-Cola. Ammo, inventory. Alright, let's just go dump the rest. Actually, you know what? I think it's time to strike a pose. There you go. And on this note, having done so much shooting and blasting and tearing through the Commonwealth, let me just say, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night, everybody.
Okay, so I guess we just have a cow on the roof now. That's like a thing.